I like to use good old turtle wax. Soap. It's clean up. Bucket out. This is a Shine Supply bucket. It's got the grip guard. I don't know if you can see that, but that is definitely something you want to have. Just to keep all the dirt and stuff in the bottom. Thing from Advanced Auto. Then we got the Turtle Wax soap. I've used this Shine Supply soap, but it really wasn't as soapy as I like. And this stuff has always done good, so that's just what I keep using. Of course, it's been cloudy, dark clouds all day, so I'm gonna wash my car, the sun's gonna come out. Makes it a little more difficult just because you don't want to get water spots all over the place. As far as my car goes, I usually just go ahead and
pop the hood because, you know, you do have the hood vents on this car. Some people have asked me what I did about that with the, because you got the cold air intake. Hopefully all this is showing up where you can see it on the camera. But I've never had any problems with it in the rain. Leaking or anything like that, getting on the filter itself, but when you're washing it, you know, it's, you're spraying it right in there. And I've got the little, I think it's a JLT little thing that blocks the water off from going all the way down, but I mean, it's not that big a deal. I just throw me a plastic bag over there.
I forgot to take that off. It doesn't, oop, and fall. The car does not like to run with that on it. You'll instantly know you've left it on. But yeah, I just throw it on there just a safe measure so I don't worry about getting wet when hosing down in there.
How good you could see, but there was a ton of stuff stuck all over the side of it, mainly up by the behind the front tire. Got all that off, so that's the main help of the pressure washer, just to get that big stuff off so you don't have to deal with it when you're getting on your mitt and stuff. So
but since the sun's over on that side, I'll just go ahead and start on this side. The way I always wash it, some people say that some people wash, you know, top to bottom. But I like doing the roof until almost last, just because there's water sitting up there, so I can do it last, almost last. Nothing too complicated, no tricks, nothing. Just your average wash. Do about two panels or whatever, and then just toss it back in there with a dirt wash out of it. And just hose your soap off. And yes, I've lost my handle, so that's why I'm having to walk back and forth. Yeah, see, this side's still got, looks terrible, crap all over it. It's road grime. Rode up to Oak Mountain today. Dad had to get some recall stuff fixed on his truck, so killed some time up there today, and the roads were terrible. backhoe, some dump trucks up there getting crap out of the dirt road. And huge rocks in the road. Barely can get around those guys. Pulling up, so spray this side off the back quarter panel. Go now the top's done. Let's get the hood. Spray water hose like that, the water will go through. So, if you have a cold air, it's best to just throw a bag over it while you wash it. Alright, so we got the front to do. And then we get the back. I usually leave the back to the end just because it's usually the dirtiest part. Just hate, no getting around, hate, that's why I'm not even doing it today. But, So we got the whole car washed. Give it a spray over. Make sure all our soap is washed off. Okay.